Bruh.
Cats are gonna be grabbing buckets, dumping in water.
Bruh, get out of my lobby, please.
Let's get it!
Oh. Alright.
What'd you say?
Will you leave, please? Elle est là, j'ai plus tard. Bro, build. Bro, get out of here! You know, I could've freaking beat that kid, you know, if we actually had internet and I wasn't lagging. Faggot. That's what you are, you're a faggot. Starts with F, ends with the T, that's what you are, you're a faggot. Not good. I'm lagging. You suck. Mm-hmm. We're sorry doing that same time chat. I'm guessing I'll see. Bruh, of course, you know, of course. I mean, that one loser, that freaking third party, because he's a freaking bot. Gosh, I wish you could hear me right now. Jump if you can hear me.
Say no to anything. So it's all possible. I'm going to do Sunbeam, and you can give me whatever you want.
You sure?
Yeah. What if he's just getting my trust? I don't know. That'll be sneaky. There you go.
Would you want me to pick that up now?
Well, what can I get for 200 Sunbeam?
So easy to dip, so hard to put.
I gotta say yes, if he just says one gun.
Whatever guns you want, how are these ones, please? These are the guns that I don't mind trading, like I don't really have much anyway. You can have this one for your God Roll Grave, I guess, if you want it.
Okay.
I got this knock by here, I'll just pick it up and drop it over here.
Okay.
That's 130. I got these two disintegrators, but isn't it like normal for disintegrators?
Yeah, I think it is. I see a lot.
They're both 1 of 6 4 Jura.
Is that for me?
You can have one, yeah.
Okay, thank you.
Do you want this 82 trash cannon?
Yeah, I guess.
Or do you want the 130?
I got the 82.
I did have a legacy, but I traded it away for like 25 Sunbeam.
Okay. Wait, what can I do?
These two.
Oh, thank you.
Hi.
I see that I did.
Serious?
Yeah, thank you.
Nah, come on.
See ya.
Nah, please, come on. Nah, you're actually serious.
Yeah, man.
Nah. That's like half my weapons. Like, the only weapons I have left are 82s and 50s. Come on, please.
You shouldn't do that.
Do what?
Drop all your guns down.
I mean, it's just because, like, you were, like, piling on 52 or something. So, like, I don't know, but, like, I've heard that obviously, like, higher tiers.
Nah, this is still good to scammers.
Oh, can I get a Sunbeam?
Yeah, you can. I'm just teaching you a lesson. Thank you, man.
Thank you. What else do you have? Like,
I have an 8-perk siege.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, I don't really have much to trade for. I could give you, like, what would you want for that 8-perk siege breaker?
Throw me some offers.
Alright, we do. Can I take your edit off for a second?
Yeah, sure.
Right, come here.
I'm still a host though. Please don't tell me he's gonna throw me an offer. I'm gonna have to say yes. I'm host, what's he doing?
I'll give you like all these. I'll name them. So I've got the Vindetect Disintegrator, 82 Typewriter, 82 Super Shredder, 58 Final Drumroll, 130 Trash Cannon.
I'm gonna say yes, why did I say that? 82
Gravedigger, 67 Founders Revolt, 82 Grave, 72 Ginger Blaster. I got some fiber serbs because I heard that people are really good.
Yeah, I'll take all that.
For the 8-perk?
Yeah. Alright. Thank you.
In other games, there's just way too many ways to die.
Oh, I just can't believe he's spamming it then.
Is that actually 8-perk? Wait, what? 1, 2, 3. Wait, 1, 2, 3.
This guy's just got a pretty decent deal.
Hey, it's double element as well, right?
Yeah.
How rare is it? I don't know my prices.
It's quite rare. I paid 500 for it. 500. finds out from watching my channel. Oh man, that's really cool. I'm just planning on how I'm gonna grease your base.
Oh, okay.
Why do you not care?
Because it's my stonewood base, and what I do is I just trade people for like mats, and this person builds for me. So all of this that you see, it's pretty much me building it. Wait, you want to help me destroy this?
I was only joking.
Oh.
Do you want to go around scamming?
Nah, I'm not a scammer. Hey, just.
Wow. Shy her up.
Got the when you remember when the skill tree stuff in Fortnite?
Yeah.
Months ago I used to have my own account, and I used to have like so much weapons on there, but I traded away. I got stamina, I had some good guns on that. But I ended them all by myself, so I'm not gonna steal. Because
well, I'm gonna get around scamming, sir.
Nah, don't scam.
Yeah, it's funny.
Yeah, but you have like all these 8-foot, like you had an 8-foot siege, like how did you get that?
I scammed it, yeah.
You scammed Sunbeam to get it.
I scammed it.
Are you serious?
Bruh, unexpected times, bro. You're a tryhard and you freaking build too much. You're actually trying, it's not even funny. When someone actually tries. Okay. Once I see this freaking guy building. Hey, shy rat, you're a freaking loser and you suck. You're gay rat, you are. Shy rat is a gay rat. Bruh, I don't like this game.
Yeah, so you got a scammer's gun now.
nah. Don't scam anyone.
So, that's, that technically makes you a scammer now. Because you got a scammer's gun. Okay, buddy. I scanned him for his rainbow crystal. When it was rare.
It's not worth anything. I have rainbow crystals.
When it was rare.
Yeah, but that was like months ago.
Yeah.
From this new account, I haven't scammed anyone. And I'm probably not going to because it's like, oh, I know what it's like. I need to scam them.
Yeah, yeah.
Especially in the Dante server. I don't want to get banned. That's just... Like, I like the Dante server.
Yeah, I like the server, I just don't like it.
Starting at $299.99.
Why not?
Because he exposed me.
He exposed you?
Yeah.
Where?
When I scammed him.
I literally watched this video yesterday, and it was like with the flying gun. That was funny. No, I tried to do it, and it didn't work for me.
Mate, this voice changer is quality. Right, I'm going to turn it off. Watch this, watch this. Yeah, I took all of his guns yesterday.
Oh, did you, Dante?
Oh, you knew! No!
Wait a minute. Wait, so Dante exposed himself.
What?
You said that Dante exposed you. You're Dante.
Yeah, I was just trolling. Wait, so did you know this was me the whole time, man?
No.
How did you... Why did you just, like, react really boringly, like, hello, Dante? Like, you knew it was me?
Because it's just... I mean, I guess, I am surprised. But, like, let's be real here. Who else gives an eight quick siege... 1-6, full durability for like not like 82s. Who does that?
I don't know.
Exactly. Like there's no one else that would do that.
So you didn't know it was me then, is that what you're trying to say?
Yeah, like after you gave me that 8 perk seed. But when you gave me 200 sunbeam and I thought you were gonna scam me, I was literally gonna like I was recording on my Xbox. I was gonna put you onto the Dante screen.
Oh, dude.
I'm not even joking. Now, I was going to put... what is your name? I forgot.
Don't say it.
I was literally going to put you up saying, oh, scammer, I have proof. And I would have texted, like, one of the mods.
Stab quietly. You know, enjoy the little thing.
Okay.
No can do.
Mm-hmm. Incoming!
For so long, he's literally
Survivor in danger.
Doing it actually legit, and then finally he trades for inventory, everything, acts stupid like he doesn't know that something that it said I was kidding, lost everything. I didn't lose
Seriously?
Master or anything else, but just lost that.
Oh,
What's this kid trying to do?
So I'm gonna try and I'm trying to find his username again.
Who?
The guy who literally scammed me for no reason. We've been trading legit and now it's just...
This guy's trying to trade with me, I think. Are you trying to trade with me?
Yeah, I'm crafting some guns.
No, not you. Not you. There's Z's arguing. Are you trying to trade with me or something?
Me?
Ouch.
No. This Z's arguing guy keeps like boxing me up and stuff.
What to build?
Alright.
Alright,
I got an AR and 2 shotguns.
What?
I got an AR and 2 shotguns.
I'm not trying to train.
Survivor in danger!
Why in the world do I. Why is it just automatically bind them? I haven't played this in a long time. So. Confirm cycle. Alright, so I have 2 shotguns. And equipped.
That's definitely a bummer.
Actually, wait, what?
I said anything.
Yeah, literally.
Survivor in danger!
Alright, does it look like I care?
Who are you talking to?
Oh, a random computer. Like, survivor in danger, who really cares?
Survivor in danger!
Alright, shut up.
Survivor in danger!
Hey, help me out!
Can you hear us?
Storm spawn!
Is that thing curious? Survivor in danger! Yeah.
I'm here to save you, dude.
Need help!
I'm
right here.
Guns back. Do you have any guns that you could give me, I guess?
Survivor in danger!
Alright.
We will fight on in your memory.
I'm iconic.
Wish I could.
By the way. I know.
Ow!
I spelled it wrong. While I was adding it, I just...
Did you really get Sam?
Do you have anything that you don't want?
Oh, I want all my guns, but...
I have nothing. Like, look, Save this is all I got now. This... look, I... You promise you won't take them, look.
Survivor in danger!
I have my own guns.
This is literally all I have. Like, actually. Is that for me?
Yeah.
Alright, thank you. Finally something like
another
that.
One!
Alright, I hate that kid. I will find him on my friends list on PS4. And I will literally end his Fortnite.
Full clips!
I know how.
Cool. I'm trying to get this mission over.
Alright, yeah. Can I add you, I guess?
Yeah, I don't care.
Yeah, we're gonna have to complete this.
My med kit was around here.
Yeah, I'll help you look for it. I don't see it.
I think it's like the search bar.
Yeah, certain time. You took a new burgo? I still have all my traps and stuff. The only thing I don't have are... Let me see real quick.
Oh, it gives me like a little bar. I found it.
My melee weapons, I lost all that.
Check your map for the location of the medkit.
And the, yeah. I still don't have any melee weapons. Don't.
What?
I don't want to do this with this thing. I just want my blue back.
Survivor in danger.
Thanks.
Life saved.
Alright.
good save.
Do you play Battle Royale, Arnie?
Yeah.
Kind of a second. I'm not the same one. Do
you play it?
Yeah, sometimes. It's kind of people.
Yeah, annoying.
But
I'm sure.
Another
I'm
save
like
life.
Something. 100%. And my cousin played Battle Royale. I play 70 of the World. Can I tell you the only reason why I'm playing Fortnite? Because I don't play it at all that much. It's because I have no one to play with on my other games. No one's online, and my cousin's not here because he's usually always over here. What the? But yeah, there's that. The only things I have right now is my ammo, my traps, my ingredients. But my guns, I guess I got 4 now. I'm definitely recycling.
Nothing we can't handle.
Recycling. And then bonus cycle. What do I got back? Oh my.
I wish there was crouching.
Yeah, you know where the Atlas is or something? Because I need my help with that.
No.
Whatever the thing. You shall die.
There's a battery.
Yeah, you know how you get your normal skins into Save the World?
Thank you.
Oh.
I was getting worried.
Oh, it's just a team boost.
Blue go for help.
Check your map for the location of the med kit.
Did I just use all
my? Oh, we have to find another mech. I'll go get it.
Where are you at?
Survivor in danger!
I'm gonna run over here and get this mech kit. Found it.
Yeah, I'm protecting the saver.
The survivor?
Yeah.
Aw, you make it look easy.
Yo, can you come help me?
Where you at?
There's quite a while. There's quite a lot. They just keep respawning.
Just run. I don't really fight zombies. I just do the mission so I can get... Try to get a higher power level. I'm used to my friends giving me guns and telling me to go trade for some better guns. And then I'm used to getting scammed. So I decided to stop trading.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah, you feel the life of me.
So I end up having to scan one back.
Storm's not gonna like that, but I don't care.
We're gonna need a bigger base.
That was my only good gun that I gave you.
I'll give it that.
No, I'm just kidding. I have 130s in my inventory. That's all I have. Look, come here.
Yeah, I'm going. I'm not a scammer. My brother tries to scam. Alright, I'm right behind you. Oh,
that's not all of them. That's barely any.
That's a beer. Yeah. So that's not even half.
No.
You have a lot.
Not really.
What the heck? Where'd you go? You just vanished.
What in the crap?
Oh, I see you over there. Yeah, I wasn't paying attention.
Where's the flippin' Atlas at? I found a team boost. Oh, I have to activate the team boost first. Do you have any blue go? Here, follow me,
Yeah, blue go, let me check. I can't find my blue go. I saw my blue go once, but I lost them. lost my blue. I can't find my blue though, dude.
If you haven't, you put it in here. Or not here, not here.
Yo, can you see, like, it shows 16 and then the blue go. It shows there, I'm a 16, so look right next to my 16 on the blue.
Yeah,
three logo. I do, alright. Alright, I have zero now. I help, I don't scam. I was trying to scam this kid because he scammed me like 17 times, but I had to recraft him over and over. So he's literally like half. That's how I pretty much keep dropping. Alright, I'm accepting it. Yo, whenever this mission's over, you wanna get some battle royale, I guess?
I'm play a couple more missions on Save the World, and I'll get on Save the World. I'm gonna get on battle royale. I used to play on keyboard and mouse, but then I got bored of it.
I used to play Xbox.
Xbox.
But it broke, so we decided to. Ooh, look what I got.
What?
Whatever this gun is.
I'll drop what I have on
it's
me.
It's a snake right. bite. I never knew gold flint knocks were in this game. Now you know that I'm not a scammer, right?
Yeah.
I don't scam. I only scam if they scam me.
Yeah.
Well, I at least try to. I should take
survivor in danger.
Not try. All right, I just want to get this mission over.
Yeah, I can't find the atlas.
Ain't you happy. Found it?
No, I can't. Here, there's like an exclamation point over here. Here it's saying go underground. So.
Yeah, I have two blue go. I found my blue go again. Oh. I lost it. It's right next to your map.
I'm playing Battlebreakers.
What's that?
I don't know. It's like, this is like, it's at the exclamation point. It says Battlebreakers. It's something stupid.
You already know I actually had some guns, right?
Yeah.
I've had so much things. Oh, wait. He invited me to one of my groups. Alright.
More humans, fewer corpses.
I'm not joining it.
Win-win.
What?
I'll join later.
What?
5 minutes left.
Oh, it's because my friend invited me to his PS4 party. And I told him I'll join later.
Where is name Hades?
Yeah, that's what I'm looking for. Yo, I found another of these things.
Team boost?
Yeah, I opened it. I got zero blue gold left. I'll be the blue gold collector.
Are you still on Sunwood?
Yeah, dude, I haven't upgraded my stuff, so I'm barely. Yeah, I guess.
I'm still on Sunwood, so don't worry. Do you not know what Sunwood is? Like stone, like
survivor
like the
in
location,
danger.
Like Stonewood, Plankerton, Candy Valley.
No.
If I still on Sunwood, so am I.
Like what is it just like the regular wood in like battle royale?
No, it's not material. It's like a place.
Where's that at?
It's where we are right now. You have to finish your missions to get to a higher rank. And then you go over to Plankerton, then Candy Valley.
Yo, you need
keep up the
stuff.
Good work.
Well, I need some stuff.
Yeah, like I got tons of planks, I got a lot of rough ore, flower petals, and all that. But the only thing I don't have malachite ore or silver ore, I only have two, one each.
I have 11 malachite and 3 no. silver.
Nice. Boom! That's what you use to craft stuff, right?
What do you mean?
Malachite and all that.
Oh. It depends what kind it is. You have to have active power cells to craft anything.
Come on, Maya. Ooh, I got some.
Time until extraction.
Yo, there's math over here. It's 16 metal and 8 wood.
Wish I could.
I have 94 wood, 100 metal. I'm at 100 brick and 953 metal. That's my mats.
You want me to give you some mats? I got 2,000. I got 2K of everything.
Sure. Don't give me a lot because you probably need it. I'm right here behind you.
I know. Let's come in here so no one really. All right, that's nothing.
2 minutes before I have to pull you out. Right.
Yeah.
Wait, did I drop you stuff?
No, you didn't drop anything.
Yo, how do I split it? Alright, I found it. What do you want for wood? I'll give you about 500.
You sure? For free?
Yeah. Yeah.
Okay.
I'll give you about 500 for everything.
No, that's fine. I don't need metal.
You sure?
Yeah, I'm thank you.
You're welcome. I get all my math easy. It's fine. Will you last with that for a while?
Yeah. Right. First, we gotta find this atlas, though.
Invite me anytime, and I'll drop you off some math, right?
Okay.
For free. But after I give you some stuff for 5 times, then you're gonna have to start pulling me one thing.
Yeah.
Like maybe some material or something.
Yeah.
Something you don't want, really, I guess.
Alright, let's focus on getting this atlas.
Yeah, I work hard to get all my stuff.
Here it comes. 30 seconds left.
Alright, 30 seconds left. I guess we're supposed to be sitting around here waiting, getting prizes and stuff.
Yeah, I'm just over here getting my mats back, so whenever, anytime. Yo, my guy runs fast.
It's because we have that team boost.
2, 1.
I can't believe it! That was nearly everyone!
We're supposed to save the survivors.
Did we get any?
Yeah, we did.
Alright, dude, I'ma add you.
Already added you.
You did? Alright.
Yeah. On PlayStation.
Yeah, I saw the PlayStation. I think we could add each other right now. Bonus, alright, yeah.
I got a big bonus,
bro.
Wait,
we got a new character!
I did get a new character.
You did? Nice, mate. Alright, 1 minute. Almost 1 second. Alright.
I got.
Alright, so I made it to level 3.
Yeah, same.
Yeah, it's not easy to get hires. Alright, so I sent add a friend. Alright, I added you as an epic friend.
I added you too.
Alright, good.
That storm was aiming for those people. That can't be right, can it?
We're looking for someone who might know. If you pick up any broadcasts up there, send them my way.
Hey, Commander, I was letting some samples process and practicing my sweeping arpeggios. And then it hit me! Amplifiers! With that shield of yours, you don't always need more power, you just need bigger speakers, metaphorically speaking. Attach an amplifier to that shield of yours, crank up the gain, little signal reverb, you'll be blasted into the bleachers in no time!
Okay, I see what you're saying. It sounds a little dangerous.
Only if you think about it.
Smoke bombs.
I think we're ready to take things to the next level. Lars is right. To increase our shield power, we need to install an amplifier. I've marked some locations on your map. Choose where you'd like to install your amplifier.
Hello?
Hi.
It's just his time.
Hello. I'm back. Hello?
Nice work. Build defenses around the amplifier. As part of your defenses, you're gonna need some help. Let's talk about the defender we recruited. Your defenders are standing by to help you defend your storm shield. You'll need some supplies. Let me send some now. defenders can help you protect the storm shield during combat. Let's add a defender now. When you're ready to summon a defender, place a defender trap on a floor piece you've built. Use the trap to summon your defender. Select a defender, then select a weapon. Melee weapons for melee defenders. Guns and ammo for everyone else. Once your defender is properly armed, they're ready to fight. Use the trap to summon your defender. Select a defender, then select a weapon. Make sure to give your defender some ammo.
For the fort! Looking to snipe some bad guys. Got anything? I need a scoped rifle. We'll get them next time. Stand and fight!
Nicely done. When you leave your storm shield, your defenders go home too. When the mission is over, your gun and any unused ammo will be returned to your inventory. Don't forget to make sure your defenders are on duty and ready for action before each fight. When you're ready to defend your amplifier and your storm shield, head to the storm shield console.
No can do.
Welcome to War Games, soldier. I'm not sure what that button did, but I'm guessing you're in for a wild ride, Rook. Quickest point from A to B is not always a straight line. I will let the simulation explain. How do you feel about surprises? Because I have no idea what it means when the computer says that.
Here we go! Shield power increasing. Prepare for an attack from the south. Take it out. Smash her! I need help!
Ain't happening.
Down! Help! Please! Need help!
Oh!
Comeback time!
Oh, I didn't even. Did I lock the door? Sorry. Huh?
Down!
What?
We have a break in the action. Another wave coming soon. Prepare for an attack from the east.
Enemy down.
We have a break in the action. Another wave coming soon. Prepare for an attack from the south.
Can do.
Oh!
tusks marching!
Tusk spotted!
We have a break in the action. Another wave coming soon. Prepare for an attack from the east.
Down! Ah, thanks.
Ain't happening.
Hey, help me out. Enemy down!
Way to go!
see 50 V-Bucks.
You killed it out there!
I agree. Nice work, Commander. Whoa, check out the map. According to preliminary scans, the area we just discovered is crawling with husks. But it's also loaded with treasure! And presumably terrified survivors. Let's get out there and wreck this beautiful base!
I've been robbed!
Who are you?
Oh yeah, I'm Dennis. Ken rescued me and my girlfriend Summer from a bunch of husks. Then Penny rescued me a different time. Drake pulled me out of a jam once.
Maybe you should stop sneaking out of home base?
Shh, you sound just like Kyle, Penny, Ken, it...
survivor in danger. Check your map for the location of the medkit. Check your map for the location of the medkit. Another one. Survivor in danger.
Come here.
Check your map for the location of the medkit.
Sorry. Okay. Love you.
Danger.
What's survivor in danger? I don't even know what this board is talking about. Look at my weapon I got. If I know what it is.
There's a survivor right here.
Thank you.
Good save.
ain't happening.
Another saved life. Aw, you make it look easy. Survivor in danger!
Incoming!
Need help! I'm under attack!
Lead all the way!
Not the first!
Zombies.
That's what I'm talking about. Thank you. We're gonna need a bigger base.
See you soon.
You serious?
Yep.
Ta-da! You are the best.
All right.
That one.
More humans, fewer corpses. Win-win.
Win-win.
Hello.
Hello. Here, will you come help me build this?
What are you building?
The thing for the base.
At least if I know where you are. Oh, I see you. No. I'm coming, okay?
Alright. It has to be made out of brick.
Yeah, wish I could.
Okay, let me out. Hello. I'm behind you.
Alright.
Look behind you. Me. Cool. Hey, can you show me what weapon you have? Can you show me what weapon you have?
Like, drop it?
I will trade you that for this. I mean, hold on. That. I'll trade you the,
Survivor in danger!
The gun. I'll trade you that. For the other gun that you had in your hand.
No.
What?
No. It's okay.
No can do.
Got
it! Oh, look what I got.
Keep up the good work.
Hey, look what I got. No, don't take it, but I'm gonna drop it, but don't take it.
That's cool.
It's a sniper.
Do you have any brick?
What?
Brick?
Yeah, I Yep. Yes, I do.
Okay.
Do you need it?
Survivor in danger.
We have to build this out of brick.
Do you need it?
Here. Look, build this right here in brick, and I'll go save the people, okay?
I want to give you all my brick.
No, I don't need it.
You make it in danger.
Where is the survivor?
Minutes left. Survivor in danger. Saved everyone.
Whew.
could.
2 minutes before I have to pull you out.
Deadly. No can do. Storm creeps.
Here it comes. 30 seconds left.
Sorry.
Oh, let's go.
How you set the mood. Just as long as you're ready when you do.
Keep the condom.
Explore with confidence.
Dude.
I'll drop your 106 Jacko Luton. And you drop first as your phone.
Alright, fine. Yeah, that's fine. Okay. That's definitely 106, though, is it?
Exposed you. You're Dante.
It what?
That.
I don't know.
Exactly. You gave me 200 some B.
Oh, dude.
I was gonna like one of the mods.
That's definitely 106, so is it?
Yeah.
Are you sure?
That's
definitely 106, so is it?
Yeah.
Are you sure?
Wait.
Are you right there, buddy? What's going on here?
I'm trying to.
What are you trying to do? Mate, I can't hear a word you're saying. You need to put your phone or whatever it is close to your mouth.
Can you, like, move around so I know you won't kick like this?
Yeah. Sure, I'm moving. So that's definitely 106, is it? 100%?
You keep moving.
I am moving. Come on, head it through. What are you doing, buddy?
You keep standing.
I'm literally moving side to side. What's going on? Alright, you ready? Come on, let's go. Have you got edits? Come on.
Wait.
Mate, what are you doing?
Wait one sec,
okay. What are you doing? What, you want me to drop a gun?
Yeah.
What, while you're holding an edit? Alright, sure. He just left the Discord call. He literally just left the Discord call. If you have enjoyed today's video and you made it this far, what are you waiting for? You might as well drop that like and also subscribe if you are brand new. But yeah, that's been it from me. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you again tomorrow. Take it easy.
Alright, first group of baddies, not...
Yo. Yo, is everything okay, boys?
You tell me, bro.
Dude, I swear to God, I did not take your shit.
I know it's funny when, I break your sign.
What the...
How's it going, guys? Welcome back to a brand new video. I hope you're having a fantastic day. Today, we are going to be making out of...
Oh, my.
There's one hit left. Are you looking at it?
Yeah, I'm looking.
You looking at it? Okay, don't scam people, boys.
Oh, no! How's it going, guys? Welcome back to a brand new video. I hope you're having a fantastic day, because I know I sure am. But today, what we're going to be doing is we are going to be joining someone's home base, and he is probably one of the dumbest scammers I've ever come across. I'm not going to ruin too much more, but you're definitely going to want to stay tuned to the end for this one. I don't know what was going through this kid's mind, but it was pretty funny. And Rope kind of got a little bit out of control on this.
Please, bro, I really need this stuff, man. Why are you scamming? Come on, bro.
I've literally never run into a person like this for a long time. This guy's... Now, it seems that a lot of people still struggle to spot a scammer. Now, obviously, there's loads and loads of people out there trying to scam you, so you do need to be careful.
Apocalyptic Storm Ninja, like I do.
There's a few easy ways where you can spot a scammer from a mile away.
Help!
This zone is about to get clobbered by a monster squall. We've got 20 minutes to evacuate the survivors. Good luck. Survivor in danger. Check your map for the location of the medkit. Keep up the good work. Saving lives. Survivor in danger.
Thank you. It's somewhere nearby.
Check your map for the location of the medkit. Survivor in danger.
No can do.
Another one.
today, the sun... did anyone else stop, like, existing?
Hiya!
Mars is standing by to gather storm intel, Commander. Let's launch that van.
Fill her up if you'd be so kind. I need to get back up in those clouds.
We're headed your way. Make sure to collect any blue glow you see.
I do not taste.
None of the missing items are in home base. We'll have to search the zone. Here we go. We've got a backpack full of spices.
That's not mine. But someone better look after it, and I'm happy to volunteer.
Are you a cook?
Employee of the month pro tem at the Stonewood Durburger 2 months in a row, 6 years ago.
Huh. I never thought of Durburger as a place that used a lot of spices.
Mainly it's just the one.
But again, why is it out here?
Ain't happening.
The only way we're going to retrieve all of the data is to shoot the balloon down as soon as possible. So bring down that balloon, download that data, and get ready to move. Let's see. Whoa. A ton of nautical maps and shipping routes? Mine. Are you taking an ocean voyage or something?
That's the plan.
Oh.
As much as I love home base, I miss my family.
I get it. The balloon has landed. Defend that data! Huh. This is just a trash can full of knives.
Mine.
Okay. Should I be worried about that?
You shouldn't be worried.
I don't care for your inflection.
When you find out who did this, you let me know.
I might not. File successfully retrieved. Another file.
I was a bear.
One after another.
You're serious?
Might have looked better.
Data's looking good.
Sunbeams, 600 bright core, 2k malachite, and 2130s.
I had some.
The storm wall's getting close.
Wait, I go. Okay.
Okay, he's recording. I'm gonna say.
We lost a file.
Find a thing close to it. It's legacy. Can I do that line for 3130s?
You said, oh, 700, something, 600.
Yeah, I got 3,000.
Okay.
Oh, 600.
No, he said 700. Wait, is he dropping it?
Look how close.
I can't see.
You're dead.
File success.
One sec. What's he doing?
He's next.
Okay, go, please, man. Please. Oh, yeah. I picked it up, wait. I picked it up.
Okay.
it. Another file!
Jeez, I can't see.
It's not full, but it's like...
I can't see to far away. Drop sunbeam, or I leave. Sunbeam, what is that? Oh, what the f-
Data's looking good. Another file! Will help us locate survivors and weak points in the storm.
It's a 130 Jekyll launcher with a legacy. If I do that and some other raw materials, please can I go just pick it up and then drop it?
I'm not the scammer.
Drop now.
But I'm not the scammer. Can I please go there and pick it up?
No.
Okay, I'm picking now up. Okay, I'm trapped here in the net. Drop, okay, yeah, here, look.
This guy is trying to scam me.
Can I give you like 800 zombie and some obsidian and some shadow shard and then no weapons?
Okay. Do mats, the guns. Do the mats, then we do the guns. I cannot believe how long this is taking.
Do mats, then we do guns.
This guy's going back, but he hasn't got the materials because he knows. He's only got one.
If you stand there,
I'm just gonna say to him, I can't see. I can't see.
I got scanned and I just literally stopped the game.
Oh my god, he's going back, Babylon.
I trust. Thanks. But if you trust me, can I pick it up or not? Oh my gosh, can I pick it up? Thank you. Yes or no? I'm not a scammer, I promise.
You have
seconds. Here, you have 5 seconds. For what? Okay.
Drop your stuff.
Okay. Sammy, fuck it up. Okay.
Oh, great. You brought a friend.
He's gonna kick me. He's invited his friends.
You can grant the building and part of the permissions to visitors.
Wait, somebody join.
Watch. He's invited his friend.
Can you leave? Mega Princess, leave! Pick it up!
Yeah, buddy.
Scammer.
Buddy, why are you inviting your friend? It's on private.
I didn't invite him. He joined me. I can send you the record now that I didn't invite him. You want that?
Buddy, it's private.
Wait, I sent you the record. So you trust me, look.
Buddy, it's private. Hold up. Don't do anything.
Okay.
Alright, let's have a look then. Let's see what's going on. You were dropping one. You dropped one.
Yeah, but...
Why are you dropping one,
thinking,
buddy? Why are you dropping one?
I was thinking, look. Because I was thinking you have dash. Look, and he's joining. Look.
Okay, but you were still dropping one, mate.
But I was scared. Look, I dropped... Okay, I dropped face to face. Come.
No. See you later.
I'm not a scammer. I promise.
No.
I dropped one because I was scared. I swear, Dante.
So this guy knows that it's me now, so he's going to fully trust me, but he is probably still unaware of this glitch. Obviously, it looks like I'm holding the water jackhammer now, so we're gonna show him.
Yeah.
I'm back now, so I need to... Right, so I'm going to drop this. Okay?
What?
I'm going to drop this. You need to go back a bit. I'm going to drop this. I don't really trust you that much. I am recording to let you know, so if you scam me, you will be getting exposed,
right? I don't scam you.
Okay.
You're my biggest friend.
Okay, well, do you trust me to drop it first, or...?
I will drop first.
Okay. So you're dropping first. Hold up, let me get closer.
You can come stand.
Okay, so that's 600. I can see it on your screen as well. 600. So do 700. 700, okay. And you said 600 rifle?
Yes.
Yeah, I'm watching on your screen and I can see here anyway. Okay, and then you said...
like a lot of 130s, yes.
Yeah, so...
Oh, no, I added some modded... I picked...
Okay.
Wait, I just picked up it. Okay, if
you
I
said,
give
you...
you...
Said... Okay, so 500 obsidian, what you said.
I love
okay,
you.
Happy?
No.
And then you need to drop 20 130s.
Bonus challenge is now available.
Juice in a world.
Okay,
he's big dead.
20,
hello? Juice world,
okay, right.
Big dead now.
Yeah,
I know. Yeah, it's rip.
Alright, you ready? You wanna drop it? See that? It's dropped.
Is that the
Steel Wool box set? Fields of Steel? The Lost Tour documentary? I thought all of these were buried in the desert! We should screen it for home base.
No.
Oh, come on. No need to be embarrassed. Oh, wait. I just saw the box art. Gross, Lars.
Yeah.
I'm gonna need to, commandeer that Steel Wool box set. Official home base business. You can keep the movie.
600.
Target not yet located.
I was really
crying.
How much did I just drop?
I'm just trying to do my challenge, dude.
I'm just trying to get, my missions done as well.
So don't really start the Atlas.
I'm just watching YouTube.
Yeah, that's that.
Yeah, oh,
how much
was
the... How much right core did you drop? 600, but you got me 5 more.
Destroyer of Storms!
600? There you go. Alright, so how much obsidian did you give me again? I forget.
500? Yeah. Post the Atlas.
I hate when I get in, I'm trying to do my missions, and then some guy finishes the mission right when I'm about to finish the mission. Oh, yeah. So I'm joined on now.
I'm gonna place the Atlas.
Yeah.
If I can find it.
No. Here, bro, you can have a few legacies. Because of,
You can have this, cause you
No, it's fine. I appreciate it.
You saved my life. Thanks.
Well, I've got to go, bro.
Get ready!
Some stuff, so I guess. What a legend. But obviously, that is what had happened. Now, he wasn't going to drop it when I wasn't talking. I thought he invited his friend. Well, actually, I got it wrong. No, what? It was... When I looked, it was public. And it's private. Do you think he did invite him?
Hello?
Do you think he did invite him?
So?
I don't know.
What happened to your phone?
It was private. It was 100% private. And when he showed me, it was public.
What are you doing?
I think he invited him beforehand. Yeah.
House practice.
Any gun in your inventory, so you guys definitely need to be aware.
Pizza rolls.
Target location.
Guess what?
Drop the Atlas on the target when
you're
ready.
I'm on that Save the World grind. Like,
I'm
almost to Plankerton. Yeah, I'm playing Save the World. I'm not scamming anymore.
Add blue glow to the Atlas. Open mission control when you're ready to begin.
That's cool. Wait till I finish this mission and I'll post it. I gotta go pee real quick, okay?
It looks like.
Alright, I got my challenge
paint.
Done, so I'm just gonna.
I can explain!
I'm just gonna go.
No, not you, Dennis. These are industrial yellow paint chips. From Kevin. Kevin?
Alright, hold on.
Have you been robbing everyone and dumping their things in the garbage? How about don't? Whoa! Stay cool!
Don't touch.
I'm not playing.
Who's that?
You know
say hello.
Hello? What? Hello? Who's with you? What? No way. Whoa, he died!
You're not taking it at 10. No. This is
Brayden!
I felt stuff like that.
Where are you? What? No way!
Alright, tell him good night. You gotta go to bed.
What? No way! Brayden?
Good
night, Brayden!
I love you.
Good night, butt.
Say bye, good night. Good
night, butt.
Give him a hug.
Good night, butt. Hug.
Love you.
Good night,
butt. Hey, Brayden, did you know Juice WRLD died?
Come on.
Maddox,
now.
Oh, yeah.
One.
For what?
No. You are going to get spanking and then have to go to bed. Go. Then you need to pee.
Is she at your house? She at your house? Hi. Skrilla Chloe is Chloe. Hey, now she has two kills.
Husk's watching!
Are you in the lobby? Gorilla Chloe? Yeah, that's Chloe.
Mm-mm.
What? I forgot. Who? What? I did. Okay. What? Mom's trying to say that I peed on the toilet seat when I didn't. No, I didn't.
No, I did not.
Blue glow. You got this, Commander.
I like sat on my balls and it hurts really bad. My balls are so big. I wasn't playing with someone, but I died from someone, then I died from someone else. He was trash. And he didn't have a shotgun. Like, he was trash. It was a trash 1v1. So it's a 1v1? Wait, did they win? No, they lost. but. Go back, back from our house. What's your dad throwing up? What? What? Cool. I tell your dad I said I love him. No, I didn't. No, tell him what I really said. Tell him what I just said. I said that I love him.
Love you. Ooh, careful this shot.
Brayden, I'm getting internet this weekend. How many? I bet sand balls is one of them. It is, isn't it?
Saying like scammer and all that sort of stuff. He's in my game now and he's going to give it back, so I'm hoping that he doesn't know about this because I've got a little bit of a trick up my sleeve, but there is a brand new scam that you guys need to be aware of. So yeah, I'm gonna ask him to drop it in a box, and I'm hoping he don't want to be
yo is everything okay, boys?
How's it going, guys? Not at all, but what's going on? And we'll see what he's gonna do if you are brand new throughout the video for count. It's just really confusing. So
wait a second.
What?
Okay, go on. Play the clip.
My bad.
Wait a second. I know what this is. Okay, it's okay.
Battery L. Creative. Said the world. That's where it's at.
Can you hook me up with some storage space?
Playground. Anything to do with Battle Royale is booty. 2K instead of World's Worth that.
He didn't, but I still got it on in the storage, which is all good.
Okay, because, yeah, about that, efficient and of course you said.
Yeah, what about it?
What?
Well, just watch this clip.
Okay.
Something's not right, because I've been told a different story.
Okay. This was yesterday, yeah. This was, he called me on the Discord.
So he's dropping a load of items. This is all I've seen. He's just dropped a load of fish and a quartz.
Mm-hmm.
And then once he's probably done that, how much efficient did he just drop?
5k.
5k efficient. Okay.
Yeah.
And 5K. Then you pick it up. Okay. And then you stuff it in the storage. And then he how much quartz is it?
5k.
5k.
I have 5k on me. I'm still holding at the moment for him. Let me just make sure my
holding. What do you mean you're holding?
He told me to hold it until he had enough space because he said, yo, I had a lot of traps and etc. He's getting a bunch of coal, right? The hot thing is now full, apparently, from what I've been hearing. So he's picking up a big trade, I guess. That's what he told me.
Okay, because he's told me something different.
Who told you this?
Rope. It's yeah. Weird.
Because I was putting that, and during that time, I was putting
stuff in the storage. You just gotta
I'm streaming, but no one's watching.
I don't know what's
going on. I'm gonna train for like 2 hours,
2 or 3 hours. He sent me some DMs as well. We'll go through them in a minute.
Yeah, sure.
Yeah, you got. Is that 5k?
Okay, put it. I'm actually in my stream.
Yeah, that's 5k.
You just dump that in there. Because he was telling me.